This planet is inhabited by nearly 7 billion human beings. Each and every person is allotted a certain duration within which to live out their biological life. As I examined human beings closer and closer, I began to discover some anomalies in human behavior. Coupled with my own extensive research into the technological basis for existence, I realized that these anomalies were pointing to a redefinition of some humans among us.
Yes.